Oh, mommy.
Hey, what's up? It's Jeff Sloniker. I'm here with Fiona Gubelman from FX's Wilfred. How you doing?
I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm very good. And we're here at your favorite restaurant.
Favorite restaurant, Sun Cafe.
And we're going to go meet Chef Ron and learn how to cook. Let's go in. What's our first dish that we're going to make?
We're going to start off making nachos. Here at Sun Cafe, we make a raw nacho.
These nachos are incredible. And I remember the first time I tried them, I was like, raw nachos, that sounds so gross. And I don't think I'd ever had jicama. And now I'm obsessed.
So let's get to it. Let's make something. Let's make some food.
We start with soaked sunflower seeds, raw sunflower seeds. So we're going to go ahead and drain them.
Hipsters who are watching this, a lot of hipsters, they think they know how to cook. They want to cook, but like a hipster, it's all show, no content. Whoops!
The secret ingredient is red bell peppers. The nutritional yeast, we use quite a bit of nutritional yeast. And now excuse the noise, but...
Ready? Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh,
wow, that's very good.
You want to get a flat surface as quick as possible.
Oh, by the way, this apron I'm wearing, Fiona brought it for me. She brought it for me. And down here, you're not going to see that. Okay, I'm going to try this.
So that's jicama.
Tastes like an Asian pear almost. This is all new to me.
We're going to bring out all our nacho ingredients. So I'm going to have Fiona go ahead and...
All right, let's see how good you're at cooking here. Chef Ron, is this how you would put it on? Fiona, what is this? What the hell is this? Why is there salsa on your side? That's her side.
Salsa is very simple. You just chopped like a cup of tomatoes, a half a cup of onions, put in some cilantro, lemon juice, and salt, and you've got salsa.
Like hot?
Oh, mommy. That's not vegan.
That's very good. And let me ask you also, Chef Ron, you are into a lot of things. You have a novel coming out.
I have a novel called Don Carina. It's a World War II historical thriller. I actually got an offer recently, an option offer to do a miniseries out of it.
Okay, so let's just say we're eating vegan nachos with Chef Ron. Come down to Sun Cafe. Fiona does, and she's beautiful.